Hey guys, welcome back once again to our YouTube channel Ships and Boats, where we tell you regarding the shipping information and day-to-day maritime business. If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel still, please subscribe. Please share our videos to your seafarer friends and person in maritime industry. Today's news is regarding container collapsed on board of container ship UNI Florida. Container stuck on the stern of container ship UNI Florida has reportedly collapsed at Jebel Ali, UAE on July 30. Some containers were damaged, some probably fell overboard. It's not yet confirmed. UNI Florida arrived at Jebel Ali on July 27 from Saudi Arabia and as of evening July 31 remained moored at Jebel Ali. There already was a container collapse accident on board of UNI Florida before in 2007, when she was sailing under her maiden name Eter Florida. Container ship UNI Florida IMO 9308039 TWT 42,950, capacity 3450 TEU, built 2007. Understood it happened not in port but during the voyage. The ship has an Panama flag. If you like this information, do share with your friends and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you and stay tuned to our next videos.